You're just going to do what's coming out of your heart and everything else. And, but you don't know whether it's good or not. it's scary sometimes. But it makes me smile. So hopefully that'll come out maybe, I want to say before, maybe like October, around October. Yeah. Just figuring out the new record label that I want to go with right now. And yeah, so it's good. The beautiful thing about American Idol and having a bit of a platform, you know, it's, you know, you don't have to sign like 6 album deals anymore. They don't have to own you for the entire life of your career, you know. You can actually like do one-off deals. And so you do the record, sell it back to the label, and then you make like 50-50 split, which is really nice. So, you know, you can sell 40, 50, 100,000 records and make what you would have if you sold 2 million records, like as a 6 album deal kind of person. So for the majors. And it's nice. It's very nice. And I get to create and not have anyone tell me what I'm doing. Like label guys coming in telling you, no man, that's not the new sound. You know what I mean? It's fun. I like it very much. It's killing me, that hum. Oh. Can you guys hear that? Yeah, it's killing me. Any requests? Guys are talking. I like that.
Happiness, more or less, is just a change in me, something in my liberty. Do I have to learn?